After a long weekend of preparation, the race is about to start. You could cut the tension with a knife, but all that matters now is who gets across that line first. We'll be right back. The riders have all lined up on the starting grid. We are mere seconds away from the start of what promises to be a sensational Grand Prix. Good evening from the LaSalle circuit. The long wait is finally at an end and a new MotoGP season is about to begin. After a long weekend of preparation, the race is about to start. You could cut the tension with a knife. But all that matters now is who gets across that line first. We'll be right back. Hello and welcome to the Termasterio Hondo circuit in Argentina. In just a few minutes, the Moto3 riders will be gunning for victory in the second round of the World Championship. Riders have all lined up on the starting grid. We are mere seconds away from the start of what promises to be a sensational Grand Prix. A warm welcome to the United States to all our viewers. We're here at the Circuit of the Americas to bring you live coverage of the Moto3 race. So the race is about to begin, and the riders know that all the hard work they put in won't mean a thing if they can't cross the finish line in one of the positions that counts. Greetings to all you racing enthusiasts. The fourth race of the season is about to get underway here at the Jerez de la Frontera circuit, the traditional home of the Spanish Grand Prix in the Moto3 class. Are lined up, the engines are revving. Just a few more seconds and another Spanish Grand Prix will begin here at Jerez de la Frontera.
We'll be right back. Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video and yeah, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.